Thank you. Lord God. Ikaw ang nasa mong taliwala, O Diyos. We praise you, Lord God, because you are the same yesterday and today and forever. Lord, we may fail, O God. We are limited in many ways, O Lord God, but you are God, sovereign. You are the Lord who will never fail, and you will never change, O God. So, Lord, today we thank you once again for giving us this great opportunity to worship you in spirit and in truth, O Lord God. Thank you, Lord God, for your presence is here with us. You are the Lord who heals yesterday. You are still the Lord who heals today. You are the God who provides the needs long time ago. You are still the God the same today. And Lord God, even for those loved ones that are not yet saved, Lord God, we believe that you are the same God who saved many people in the past. And you will never be the same. You will be the same again. You will never change, Lord God. You will still save our loved ones today. Thank you, God, for this time of the year. This is our first Sunday of the year 2020, Lord God. And yet, Lord, we are expectant that you are the Lord who is not limited in time and space. You are the God without limits. You are the Lord who knows no impossibilities. And Lord, there today, we still believe that you are going to move mightily in the hearts of your people and in every family, Lord, that they represent. May God be glorified even more. Kapalayan ang Panginoon sa paghimaya sa pangalan sa tihapon niyo. Dahil ka nalabas sa kontigo sa inyo, ito na kayo ay poderoso. Ito na kayo ay tamang inamon. You are so good to us. You love us so much that you are over God exalted even in our hearts. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Be with us now, even as we continue to worship you in spirit and in truth, O Lord God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Let the glory of your hand across. Amen. Thank you, Christ.